You're listening to the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. Ondo State Governor Rotimi Akeredolu has signed the Anti-Grazing Bill into law. The governor signed the bill on Tuesday after it was earlier passed by the State House of Assembly. The governor says the signage of the bill is in line with the resolution of the Southern Governors Forum at its last meeting in Lagos, where September 1 was set as a deadline for governors in southern Nigeria to sign the Anti-Open Grazing Bill into law. He says it is a very laudable development aimed at stemming needless instances of skirmishes, conflicts, as well as infractions on the enviable peaceful disposition of the people of Ondo State. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. I am Rachel Chijindu.